Welcome back to another lab solution. In this video, we are going to see how to exploit a web server in which you are able to set a JSON web key set tool parameter into the header, which is a reference to a web server where you can find a key, different key. And if your JSON web token match this key, you will be able to access determinate area of the web server. If you set the sub administrator, you will be able to access the login page and solve the lab to deleting the user Carlos. So what we need to do right now is that we just have to make a normal login in order to save the request and send it to a repeater. And now we need to set this key into a web server. Fortunately, in this lab, we have the possibility to use the exploit server into the lab. So if we access the exploit server, we can set the key. But first we need to create a key with new RSA key. This key, we need to copy it. Once we copy it, we paste it into the web server, the exploit web server. So the body need to be written in this way. So we need to save keys, an array of keys. In this case, we save just the first key, which is the previous one created. And if we insert the key here and we store the key into the web server, now once we set the current JKU, which with the URL of the exploit server that we can find on top of the page, and if we set it there and also the key ID match the key ID inside this the web server, and we change the sub into administrator, we will be able to access the admin panel. So we need just to sign the request. Once we sign it, we are able to access the login page. So let's copy the serialized JSON web token and place it into the web server in order to conclude the lab. We can save it always in the storage cookies, and here once we save it, we are able to perform all the admin action. And as you can see, now we can go to the admin panel and delete the user Carlos. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. In future, I will publish other video.